But she looked at me and she kept staring at me, you know, like by the dozen.
Yeah.
I know you, but I don't like touching people's dogs.
I was found on my window back in and told me
dog will knock you down, lick you to death.
No.
Mine, I could probably put cat on guard. Do you know, Amiga might be nearly 11, but she comes out the garage now, because it's happened a couple of times, right? Comes around, gets on the deck, no, a Mexican, and she's staring at the door to see where the cat's at. Oh. And I said to Martin, you better shut the door, because she's got a scream, right? The bloody cat thinks she's a lion. No, she'd have her.
Oh,
no, she's not afraid of her.
Oh, okay, I thought she was.
No, they went nose to nose. And Maxie didn't do anything.
Yeah.
But the cat had to spit. And when she spit, Maxie went. And Martin wasn't even there. So the only way I could stop her, I had to get hold of her face. And I'm dragging her back to the garage. And I tell you, she's heavy.
Oh.
And the bloody cat stood up and screamed like, oh, you little bugger. No, I'll see, when we lived at Blackstock, Lacey and Maxie, when they were younger, used to chase our two cats every time they come out the barn.
Yeah.
And ever since then, Maxie don't like cats. I think she's still Mrs. Lacey as well. So. Yeah. Probably thinks I've got to keep my job up because Lacey's not here.
Oh,
there's
a couple of issues up in here. Give anything.